Hello? Blame Twitch for everything and the blame everything on Twitch this stage. No, actually that was me. There's a couple things I need to do. Are we back? I think we're back. There's a couple things I need to do on my end that I completely forgot to do. Mainly turning my VPN off and launching this thing. Running a stream at 20 FPS with 1K bitrate, but it's still suffering. Ooh. I think it should be better right now. It looks good on my end. I completely forgot to do the stuff that I need to do to make this better. Anyway, back to my story. Quick recap, if it was buffering. Freaking had placement test for stuff back in fifth grade. Placement test to figure out what instrument we could do. And I scored high on the trombone and the clarinet. And the band director told me, he's like, hey, you scored high on these two. And he goes privately to my mom. He goes up to my mom. And he's like, you know, he scored high on these two instruments, but I don't really know if he should play trombone because his arms are really short. His arms are really short, so I don't know if he should play the trombone. Maybe he should try something else, maybe a baritone or a clarinet. And then my mom took that as a challenge, and she's like, well, my son's playing the trombone just to spite you. So that's how I started playing the trombone, and here we are years later, and it's my favorite instrument at this point, and like, I can't imagine myself having played anything different. But that's the story, and let's just jump. She really did be like, and I take that personally. It's my favorite story of all time. I don't know how anybody else discovered their instrument or anything like that. I know my sisters, they both only scored high on two different instruments, so that's why they played their instruments. But that's my story, and I think it's really funny. So with all that said, I want to start this. I need to play some trombone. I'm excited. Let's move this down. See if that makes it a little bit easier to read. In the game, here we go. Are you sure you want to start a new game in slot one? Yes, I'm sure. Oh, the freaking happy children sound. Because you know that's what trombones be like. Is mayonnaise an instrument? Wait, there's lore to this? What is happening?
Ages after the twin vessels were forged, a new soul appeared.
Is that me? Am I on fire?
Brave soul. One day you will stand before two baboons.
You will stand before two baboons? What?
One day you will
rend the very fabric that
binds this land.
What is happening?
But until that day comes,
you must toot.
Toot your trombone, brave soul, and you may yet become the Trombone Champ.
Dude, is this like Elden Ring? It's like the Elden... That's Bach! Or maybe that's Mozart. What is this game out of lore? Choose play to play the main game. Afterwards, many secrets await thee. Secrets? Ooh. Play free impersonation. Baboon. Goodness gravy. Oh my lord. Happening. I guess we'll just start it off in the play. See what happens. Choose your tromboner. Appaloosa, Beezerly, Kaizil the Second, Trixie Bell, Meldor, Your Majesty, Hornlord. I think I like Hornlord. I think this is the best for me. Okay, Trixie Bell, Kylie's Beezerly, not Hornlord. It is. Choose your tromboner, baby. Yeah, it sure did look like the Super Smash Bros. Layout, didn't it? Warm up your trombone with a simple warm-up, perfect for first timers. And this is even, like, structured like a rhythm game, like freaking Osu or something. Scroll speed... I don't know. Spunk, dudes, slides, fury, tears. Lots of spunk and a little bit of dudes. Let's try this out, let's see how it goes. Move the mouse forward and back to move the slide line up the dude. Line up the dot with the note lines. Press the left mouse button or any letter key to toot. Using the keyboard may be easier on your wrist. Certainly. They do be smashing every UI layout of the game for no reason. Bro, I'm excited. This is fantastic. If you play well, you build combos, increase your champ meter. This is how you get big points. Watch the breath meter. If you hold a note for too long, you'll run out of breath. They have a breath meter? Oh, jeez. Most of all, have fun and enjoy the beautiful, succulent music you will soon create. Okay. Here we go. Oh, it's loading. Here we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's so laggy. Get all them toots. Tracks like, okay. I'll take an S for the first game. Ball game, Auld Lang Syne. Trombone flute. Oh, that's really difficult. Okay, we'll start off easy. Ball game. I'm assuming this is Take Me Out to the Ball Game. This song has become the theme song of North American baseball, although neither of the song's authors had attended the game at the time of its writing. Music is really loud. Okay, let me fix that then. Let's do some options. Thank you for telling me that. We'll put it about here. Yeah, I think I am kind of soft today. Giggity, but... funny, I don't know. It did say something like that at the beginning of this, so we'll see if that comes into play. Okay, sounds pretty quiet on my end. I'm going to turn it back up a little bit. I don't think it needs to be that quiet. Let me know how that sounds, or if this is too quiet or anything like that. We'll go to the next song. Stick as this dude. Warm up ball game. I think this is the take me out to the ball game, take me out to the park, buy me some peanuts and apple jacks. It is weird because like it's inverted. Freaking it feels weird. Cause going up, I guess is more intuitive. I guess it's more like a trombone. Like out to go lower. I'm like stressed out. Okay, give me an S again. Give me an S. Come on, I know I did so good in that. Oh, baby. Oh, no, just an A? No. Oh, the audacity. I thought I did so good. Oh, man. This game, I swear. Okay, we'll stick it an A for that one and keep on going. Old Gray Mare. written by the 7-time mayor of Baltimore, Maryland. Some believe this song is about the horse lady The horse lady Suffolk. Suffolk? There's a lot of fury in this song and a little bit of loots. Suffolk? What is Suffolk? What the heck is that? Thomas F. McNulty. What a name. Oh, geez. What is Suffolk? I want to know what that is. Jeezums. Is that the name of the person the first trombone was invented in 20 million BC? Was it a trombone or was it a basson? Because the basson came before the trombone. Oh. I swear I play trombone better than this in your life. I swear I play trombone better than this in real life. I swear the dev must be on all the drugs in existence when they made this game. Bro. I got a B on that. Oh, they're getting harder. They're getting really harder. They're so fast. I don't know if I could turn the scroll speed down and that might change things for me. Probably not, because it's still just fast. And like, I do have to move my mouse this much to make any difference in the game, and it's like it's actually pretty sensitive too, so this game, I swear I can't, dude. Okay, Eine Kleine. Eine Kleine or Ein Klein?
Ein Klein.
Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. I hate that guy. He's gross. This serenade was written for strings, but we've added trombone and trap drums. Mozart would have approved. He would have absolutely approved. If you were this bad, I would just burst through your ceiling, grab all your instruments, and melt it down, bro. I would be so sad if you came and destroyed my instruments like that. I love them. I've named almost all of them. I haven't named them all yet. If you placed all the trombones on Earth end to end, they would wrap around the solar system 4 times. That doesn't sound right. That does not sound right. Ba 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 Wait, I got a B on that. I don't feel like I deserve that. I don't feel like I deserve that at all. The difference between actual trombone and this seems huge. I found one person who can potentially beat in a rhythm game. You can beat me in this? Oh my gosh. I would not be surprised. Hey, I haven't gotten below B yet, to be fair. Like, for first time playing, I'm a little proud of that. Okay, I want to figure out what I can do with these dudes. Can I do... That's the perfect noise for that. What is a baboon? Collect? Okay, collect. I just have to go and drink it. What's up, Spunky? Welcome. Collect? Is this where I can get new stuff? I think so. Welcome to your collection. Play the main game to earn toots and then spend them on trombone cards. Can you collect all 50? Dude, I sure hope so. Turds? What are turds? You have Peepa? Welcome, Spunky. Okay, give me a sack. I can afford two sacks. Give me two sacks. What are we gonna sack? Fresh unique tromboner cards. Do not eat. Click the sack. Oh, I get lots of stuff. Let's see. Tommy Dorsey. Ooh, what a guy. This American jazz trombonist, conductor, composer, and bandleader, smooth trombone playing earned him the nickname the Sentimental Gentleman of Swing. As an American, he probably ate a lot of hot dogs. Turns out what I would throw at you if you played next to me like that. All right, fair enough. Richard Strauss, this leading German composer of operas and symphonic poems, was arguably best known for the piece Also Sprach Zarathustra. That's very true. Whether or not he ate hot dogs is unknown. Are they all going to talk about hot dogs like this? I really hope so. 7, 10, 4, no, 40. American, German, let's see what we got here. Another American, Al Gray. I don't know him. This American jazz trombonist who played with Count Basie, that's fair, was known for his plunger mute technique and literally wrote a book on plunger techniques. As an American, he probably ate a lot of hot dogs. Okay, hot dogs is fair. Mussorgsky, this Russian composer, well known for A Night on Bald Mountain. Oh! And Pictures at an Exhibition. Both fantastic pieces. Strove to create uniquely Russian music and therefore refused to eat hot dogs. This is so stupid! I can't, dude! Oh, it's American tromboner myself. I eat a fair amount of hot dogs. Oh, jeez. Alright, what we get next? A baboon! These viral old world monkeys, often called the trombones of the animal kingdom, are the descendants of Bobby the Bull of the Baboons, who is a relative of the primordial baboons that watch over the twin toot vessels. Since when are baboons the trombones of the animal kingdom? And why is that just meat? Why is that just meat up there? It's a 41, whatever that means. A trombone, the counts. Absolutely, it's worth 45 though. Of course they would put a trumpet above a trombone, or a trumpet high up like that on a glorified pedestal. Jesus. Music. Music is what we call the sounds made by trombones. It's like hot dogs for your ears. It sounds really good, except for when it sounds bad. Try to find music that you enjoy and then listen to it a lot. Oh, it's the card number because there's 50 cards. You're right. Fair enough. Oh, jeez. Claude Debussy, I love this guy. This French... the red letters spell out hot dogs. I hate this game. I can't do it, my dude. This French composer, sometimes considered the first impressionist composer, that's very true, rebelled against classical forms of compositions and strove to create new modes, sometimes based off of his own poetry. Debussy made some good stuff. Made some very good stuff. Is a turd if I roll the same card twice, maybe? I wonder. Claude the Pussy. Holy Wow Studios from Brooklyn, New York. Who'd have thought that they're an American dev team, bro? Who else would make a tromboner game and call it tromboner game? Who else would do that? What is baboon? Okay, well, I'm gonna figure out what whatever this is. And I want to figure out how to unlock the rest of the stuff in the main menu. Like, I can be next to people. I can't do anything here, can I? What the heck? Huh? Huh? Oh, I have to get S's to unlock this, don't I? I've only got one S so far. Okay, okay, okay. We've got a goal now in this game. We have a goal in the trombone game about playing the trombone with your mouse. That's a sentence I never thought I would say in my life. Gosh. Time to get good. Fair enough. I'm just going to move on to the next song, whatever it is. I won't worry about getting Kleine. Trombone Skies. It's my holy wow, so by the dev team. This electronic track is an attempt to capture what it feels like to play the trombone. All right, okay. We'll see how it goes. There are more trombones on Earth than there are humans. That is not true. I don't think that's true. Are gone. There we go, they're back again. Game tip section, of course, is true. Fair enough. I hate that I'm actually getting better at this. Say that, and I'm doing this bad now. This is my second ever stream for sure. Say that, and as I'm doing so bad now. This freaking game. Oh, give me that S, baby. Give me that S, baby. Give me that S. No, just an A. Okay, okay, okay. That's fair. I'll take that. That one was a little bit harder as well. Just a little. I'm having a blast with this game. Okay. Oh, I didn't even notice the perfectos, nices, okays, mez, nasties. Had a couple of nasties. No, I can get an S with those nasties, that's for sure. Now, Brass, do a cover of this song IRL. Dude, that's a good idea, actually. I'd be done. I'd be done with that. I'm having way too much fun with it. What do you expect, Spunky? It's a trombone player for a guy named Brass Flamingo. Brass Flamingo. My name is literally named after trombones and brass in general. Like, okay, let's go on to the next one. Pyotr Ilyich Tchaikovsky. I can say Tchaikovsky, all right. As I mess it up. This piece from the second act of the Nutcracker Ballet is instantly recognizable and has earned enormous popularity. Of course it has. Sugar Plum Fairy. The highest note playable on trombone is so high-pitched that only certain species of bats can hear it. That's true. That's true. Like, I highly doubt that that's untrue. Brass do be enjoying playing with himself on stream. Don't say it like that. Song. I only know the first part. Lovely dancing. Fine. Oh, I thought it was gonna stand F. It just gave me an F. It's like, you're an F. Stay there. Sounds like musical farts. That is the trombone in a nutshell. It is also, trombone is God's instrument, but also trombone is God's butthole. Like, that is what trombone is. So of course it sounds like musical farts. I always wondered, okay. Hear me out here. Do you think if somebody like could fart on command, right? Do you think they could play a trombone with their butthole? Think about it. Because to play a trombone or any brass instrument, you go and you buzz your lips like that. But think about what happens when you fart on your butthole. It goes too. So like, dude, like I think it's possible playing a trumpet or a trombone or a tuba playing with your butthole. Like, it's gotta be possible, man. I've never seen anybody try it. I guess I haven't looked that hard, and I mean, probably shouldn't look that hard. If we're being completely honest, I don't think many people want to see that. I just want to know if it's possible. That would for sure be like a Guinness Book of World Records thing. If like somebody were to play a brass instrument with their butthole. I don't know, just like swallow a bunch of soda. So your belly's all bubbly. And then just like toot it out, like literally toot it out into a horn. Toot, toot, doot, doot. I don't know, make sure like your bowels are empty before you do that, maybe. Just in case. You're asking if someone could, you I forgot to ask if somebody should. That's correct. I'm not asking if somebody should. The answer to the letter is no. I don't want that answer. I want to know whether someone could. I don't care if the answer is no. I need to know this information. Baboons, 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 baboons. It looks like balloons. Holy crap, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stars for this? Out of 10? A lot of spunk, a lot of fury, and a lot of slides. Okay. Oh boy. This is gonna be a difficult song. I see. What is the hardest song we've got here? I gotta scroll this way. Oh, there's a lot of songs. Holy moly. Oh, Canada, Trombone Forte, Auld Lang Syne. Is there any 10-star songs? No, it doesn't look like so. Huh. Okay, we try baboons. We'll just keep going down the list. The way it is. Toki just sent me some stuff in DMs. I'll have to look at those later. A guide to butt trombone playing by Huge E. McMillan? Excuse me? I'm scared. These songs that I don't know are harder than the songs that I do. It's like, I could play the Sugar Plum Champ one alright. Can you see my head going up and down when I'm doing this? The baboon. After this, but I'm focusing really hard. Alright, give me an A, baby. Give me an A. Alright. Oh, no, not an A. Oh, he's so close to an A, though. Look at that. Look at that sliver of health. Look at that tiny little sliver that's there. A little shim into a door. A little tiny hair's breadth. Jesus. I have to play O Canada for Cow. Where is Cow's? It still at work though, so I can't play O Canada yet. I'll hold that one off until he gets here. You let me know when Cow gets here, and I will play O Canada for him. I'm on the weird side of YouTube so much, so you know you've seen a guy play breast and remove his butt before. Oh my gosh, is this actually real? I need to watch this after stream. I cannot wait. Oh my gosh, they snuck in one pug picture. I couldn't even tell. I didn't even see it. I was so focused. Cow will be home soon. You definitely will. Perfect. You let me know. And then we're going to play O Canada. Straight up, just for Cow. That's going to be the greatest thing. Baboons, I got a B. Zarathustra. This is Richard Strauss. Yeah, this is the one we just read the we got Richard Strauss and his card. And it talked about also Sprach Zarathustra. Also Sprach Zarathustra. What a name. Freaking Russians, I tell you. The first part of this piece, titled Sunrise, became famous after being used in the film 2001 A Space Odyssey. That is also true! God, there's so much good trivia in this game, even though it's like literally just a poop post, the game. Like, a fart post, if you will, because we're tooting. We're not pooping. What's with the chart on the bottom left? The chart on the bottom left, tears. Oh wait, this one's a one star? Oh my gosh. Tears, dudes. I think dudes is the amount of notes that are happening. Slides is like the zoom going up and down. Fury, I've got no idea what that is. Spunk, I got no idea what that is, and I don't know what tears are either. So I think dudes is the amount of notes. Slides is... Why is it the satanic star? hang on, wait. Wait, Spunk is you, it is Spunky. We got Spunky Panda in this game. Freaking the tromboner game. Spunky Panda, the tromboner. Isn't a satanic star six sides? Or am I wrong there? Is it five? A pentagram. Yeah, it is five. Yeah, it's not a sextagram. It's a pentagram. Why is it? God's instrument in the devil's, the devil's star. You've never played. You'll stick the oboe. I'll smack your oboe. I'll break your reed. What are you gonna do then? Also here because the game is bringing you to tears. Let's go. They do be sneaking stuff in. Oh my gosh, they really do. Let's see what's in this next one. Let's see what's in also Sprague Zarathustra. It takes over 3,000 tons of brass to produce a single trombone. That's not true at all. Wait, is not this long in the song. It's not this long. Yo, we got the rainbow. We got the gaze. Come on, the breath. There we go. You got it. You got it, homie. It's really awkwardly long. We'll be right back. All right, I missed some notes. I don't think I can get an S for that song. Come on, give it to me. Let's go! Woo! I only missed one note. Oh, this freaking game. F, D, C, B, A, A, B, C. Oh, it is just A, B, C, D. I don't know, I read F, D, C, B, A, and I'm like, is that an instrument thing? Is that how instruments go? Is that like a music thing? I'm losing it. I'm losing it. Oh, no. Oh. Why are the saving icons a tombstone? I don't know. Oh, that is two down, two to go. Actually, let's check to make sure that really is the two that we need. Baboons it was, right? Baboon. And let's see it. Let's make sure that's literally what I'm supposed to do is get the S's. S, S. Okay. All right. We're on the right track. I have so many questions. I have no answers for you, Moss. I got none. All I've got for you is straight enjoyment. Long Tail Limbo is next by Max Tundra, an original electronic piece written by the legendary maximalist Max Tundra. Oh, right, perfect. It's a 5-star. We got tears, doots, and slides. A little bit of spunk. Not much fury, though. Just a little bit of spunk. A little bit of spunky panda. In real life, there are over 9 songs in Feature Trouble. He's not wrong. My head's bobbing. I'm so bad. What a high note. Let's go. That trombone dude. Oh, I missed the last note. That trombone dude do be jamming. Over 9 songs, it really do be something. That's such, oh my gosh, that's even less of a little tiny hair than last time. Come on, give me that A. So rude. Oh, this one's gonna be rough, the entertainer. I didn't get an A, Spunky. That was a B. Look at that. B. Right there. Can you read? It's a letter B. It looks like a 3, but backwards with a line going through it. Oh, wait. No, it's not backwards. It's just a regular 3. It's just a regular 3 with a line going through. That's what a B is. Oh, Lordy. Scott Joplin. This piece, performed solo or sold as rolls for automated player piano, sounds much better with the addition of a trombone. I agree. Just be delusional and believe that you got the A brass. Easy. I mean, it takes 1,000 workers a full year to produce a single trombone. That is not true. Absolutely not. Oh, jeez.
Ha 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 ha
There's no way I get above like a C in this. I got a B for that, no way. What are your favorite classics to play on piano? That ending was so fantastic. That made the whole thing worth it. Oh my gosh. Da 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 da. Wow. Here comes your big score. Here comes your big score. 445,000. I got 307 toots. All them toots, what am I gonna do with them? 1, 2, skip to my loop. 1, 4, skip to my loop. Possibly derived from a Creole folk song, this dance was popular during Abraham Lincoln's youth in southern Indiana. Gary, Indiana, Gary, Indiana, Gary, Indiana, that's the place I long to be. I did deflate at the end of that song, didn't I? The trombone is related to the trumpet, they are cousins. I suppose so, that's not wrong. They do be in the brass family. That's so fast! Hello? Hello, miss? What are you doing here? Are you looking at my failure? Nice! One time. One time combo. Would you guys come to a concert like this? Would you guys go to a concert that sounded like that? I would. I would. Trumpet said the annoying kid cousins at a family reunion ask if you have games on your phone. No, you wouldn't go to a concert like that. I gotta try this one again. That one was fun. I gotta do this one again. If they provided to me, you might. Not both of you. I think I'm worse this time than I was the last time. Jeez, longest combo's 3. With a bunch of rotten tomatoes and earplugs. Oh, jeez. This game is hysterical. Toots a B. Alright, we're gonna leave that one on B. Let's just move on. We got the Star Spangled Banner. Good old America. Smith and Key, later given new lyrics and adopted as the national anthem of the United States. This song was originally written in 1780 for the London's Anacreontic Society. This was made for London? This was freaking made for British people? Oh my gosh, the betrayal. I can't believe it. Our theme song, our American theme song. In England, trombone is spelled trombone. That's so funny. The freaking fireworks! I can't, dude. It's a hamburger. Where are the hot dogs? What's the point of the hot dogs? What are we talking about? Why are we talking about hot dogs? Why are we talking about hot dogs? Oh my gosh. I'm also disappointed it wasn't a hot dog. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna play this on 4th of July next year? Absolutely. This game, oh man. Gladiators. Julius Fuchik. Named because of Fuchik's personal interest in the Roman Empire, this has become one of the most widely known pieces of circus music. 8 stars. Okay, lots of dudes, lots of spunk, and a little bit of fury. Okay, Only found it now. I've lost it a long time ago, dude. It's been gone for forever. I ain't been here for a long time. That some claim that Mozart's last words before dying were, "At least I got to use a trombone." Dude, that's gonna be my last words when I die, I swear. Okay. Oh no, this could be. I'm scared. What's a trapeze act? Ban the use of circus animals. Was actually kind of good. I'll take a B for that. I'm sick. 26 misses, but I'll take a B for that. Hey, I was doing good during Fortnite earlier. What do you mean I was losing it during Fortnite? I felt like I was doing pretty dang good. Lots of tears, slides, and dudes. Okay. Abraham Hava Nagila. I don't know the song, I don't think. Abraham Zevi Idelson. One of the first modern folk songs in the Hebrew language, this has become a staple at Jewish weddings and bat mitzvah celebrations. Hava Nagila. I look crazy good. Ayo? Yo, I'm actually getting complimented here for Fortnite? Someone says I'm doing good at Fortnite? Like, this never happens. I'm people tell me I'm bad at games. I'm being told I'm good at Fortnite? I'm getting better? Dude, I'm kind of cracked with the DMR, I gotta say. Smacking that the long distance. If they don't see me, I can pick them off. This is the DMR. As a student, trombones generally cost between $100 and $300, but a professional trombone can cost over $2 billion. That's not true. That's just not true. My eyes are going buggy at the scroll speed. I should have known this game was gonna be hard for me, because I'm bad at rhythm games. You're gonna look and listen to some action music. All right, thanks, Soki. I appreciate you being here chatting. I'm sorry. This is a lot. Oh, I'm getting B's on a lot of these. I still haven't got below a B yet, so that's I'm feeling kind of proud of that. But I need some more S's for that freaking baboon thing, whatever it is. We'll tell. Giacchino Rossini. Originally the overture for an opera, this piece has been widely used and widely parodied over time. It has been. That's true. 8 stars. This is gonna be a lot. I can turn down the scroll speed. Let's try it. We'll see how different it makes it. Excuse me. To this day, scientists don't really know how a trombone makes sound. That is not true. They definitely know how a trombone makes sound. What is with the horses? Ha ha ha. I did go to the end, but I didn't go to the beginning. All I can think of with this song is the Animaniacs President song. Ah, oh, not an A, yeah. I did so good at the end there, but just because I messed up so much at the beginning, there's no way I could turn that around. Oh, man. Whew, that one was tough. I like that one, though. That was fun. I can't tell if the scroll speed thing helped or hurt me, because my eyes are still buggy. We'll turn it a little bit up again. Blue Danube by Johann Strauss II. Originally considered only a mild success, this Austrian waltz has become of the most popular pieces of music in the classical repertoire. That is not how grammar works. I think they missed a word. Imagine this game not having polish. A professional trombone player is known as a tromboner. True! That is absolutely correct, and no one can change my mind on that. Come on, Spunky Boner, really? You gotta be that vulgar on my stream? I actually really like the tone of the trombone in this game. Like, it sounds really nice. Just, like, straight up. It sounds almost not like a trombone. Like, I mean, it does sound like a trombone, but, like, it's so mellow and clear. I really, the articulation, the puh of the trombone is really nice. I really like this. It's clean and making my brain juices go, making my brain juices go, What's up, Hoshi? How you doing today? Playing some tromboning. I'm a tromboner, can you tell? It's a silly game. It's a silly game that has some really good moments in it. Like, there's some really good stuff in this game. I'm so pleasantly surprised. Stars and Stripes by John Philip Sousa. I hate that guy. He made marches, and I don't like playing marches. Thanks for the emote spam. I appreciate it. Don't forget, if you were to subscribe at twitch.tv/brassflamingo, and I have my own custom emotes that you can use if you were to subscribe for $5 or Twitch Prime sub. If you are subscribed to Twitch Prime, you can totally, I'll trum your bone. Thank you, Hoshi. Very cool. uh, All right, John Philip Sousa, what we got? Stars and Stripes. After a 1987 act of the U.S. Congress, this became the official national march of the United States of America. I hate it. It's so boring. 34 countries have outlawed the use of the trombone. In 6 countries, playing trombone is punishable by death. I don't know if that's true, but I wouldn't be surprised. I really wouldn't. I'm surprised this doesn't have lyrics in it. The applause happened at the same time as the applause in this game. I love to see someone play this with an actual trombone. I mean, like, yeah. I mean, these are actual pieces of music that can be played with trombones. So yes, these are actually played. Actually, no, like Moss was saying earlier, there's one of these that was like original to this song. And Moss was saying I should cover it. What was it? Was it the baboons one? Yeah. And I should cover that with trombone because I could definitely do that. Look at all these bees! Bee, 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 bee. Our high school wind ensemble did. I mean, it's an easy march. Any high school can play it. Ska? Wait, these are genres too. I haven't even been paying attention. It's a march. This is ska. Ska song for trombone. Oh, lordy. But yeah, no, we definitely played that in high school as well. So that's why it's recognizable. 2020, but holy wow, it's a ska piece, a ska song, because everyone online seemed to want one. Are you happy now? Please leave me alone. Ska is the perfect music for a trombone. I mean, to be fair, trombones contain spit valves that allow you to blow gobs of your nasty spit all over the floor. True. I do that all the time. We stand carousel music, fair.
Ha 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 ha!
Oh, yeah! Gonna get that bone nice glitchy glob. What's happening? Is this a fever dream? Feels like it. I mean, really, honestly though, oh, I couldn't even get an A on that one either. Oh no, oh no. Oh, if this is a fever dream for anybody, it's a fever dream for me. Oh man. All these bees, no A's. It's like a freaking honey farm up here with all these bees up in my beeswax. Feels more like being on acid or something. Dude. Yo, we got Beethoven's fifth. It's a 7-star from a symphony. That's the genre, is symphony. Don't you bonk me, Spunky. Don't you dare. Don't do it. Is it even playing? I didn't even hear it go off. One of the most famous classical... excuse me, by Ludwig von Beethoven. There it goes, bonk. Thank you. Thank you very much. I deserve the bonk. I don't deserve the bonk because I'm just playing a game here. I'm just playing a game as a good old tromboner. I'm just being a tromboner, having my own time, just living my life. What do you want from me? I'm a pee inside you. Oh, see ya. Ay, ay, ay. Ludwig von Beethoven, one of the most famous classical music, one of the most famous classical pieces of all time. Beethoven really killed it with this one. He did. I don't like Beethoven either, to be fair. Without trombones, there could never have been ska music. Draw your own conclusions from this factoid. What would we ever do with ska without ska? I went the wrong way. Okay, I almost got an A for that too. Jeezums. I'm just a B kind of guy. Just like to be or not to be, it's just always to be. There ain't no other option. Imagine the ad map making for this game is gonna be hell. I mean, there is a free mode. Let's check out the free mode actually. Let's see what that's about. What are you looking at? Bro, Micaiah, this is the greatest game in existence. I'm a tromboner and I play the trombone. It's so good. Choose your tromboner. I'm Horn Lord. I love this game so much. All right, I gotta try out the pre-improvisation. Horn Lord, of course. The other options, of course, being Appaloosa, Bizzerly, Kylie's the Second, Trixie Belle, Meldor, Your Majesty, Horn Lord, and Soda. Your Majesty and Soda are pretty good, but Horn Lord is just too good. I like that too much. You're looking at a boner, tromboner. Us together in bed would be great. Shut up, Hoshi. These pickup lines are awful. All right, let's see what this is. Let's see what kind of backing music we get for this. Oh, there's no music at all. It's just boring. I don't see how long it can blow. Here we go, buddy. Here we go. How long can you do it? How long can you hold your breath? Jeez. You heard that. What? Is that a German reference? Probably. Come on, buddy. You can do it. I don't know, I love when he gets out of breath. That's really funny to me for some reason. There's a blowjob joke in there somewhere. I mean, absolutely. We got boner jokes, we got freaking hot dogs. I don't know where the blowjob joke is yet, but we'll find it. Look at all these B's I've gotten. I'm just a B guy. B tier? A, B, C, D, B. Can you paste a link here? I think you should be able to, Moss. I think I've made provisions so you can. Horn Lord is blowing. Blowing your mom. God save the king. The royal anthem in most Commonwealth realms and their territories. This is also known as our country, tis of thee in the United States. Oh! Cows in chat? We could play the freaking cow. God save. Looks like God actually responded to microphone input. Unfortunately, it turns in on the upper register is nearly impossible to hit in real life.
Their tromboner. But, you know, maybe with practice I can get up there, but, or a lot.
How high is he trying to get?
The notes up here are a lot harder to get to. Wee.
Like, I think that's just a skill issue. <years. laughs> That looks fantastic, Jeezums. Goodness gravy. Let's see if Bryce has improved in the bit you were gone. Not much, I'll tell you that. It's not, no. That looks fantastic though, Moss. I'll have to check that out later too, but I think you should be able to play that high. It just sounds normal. The average baboon can live to be over 300 years old. Thank you, game. Very cool. Has Brass improved? No, cow. Yo, I might be able to ask this song. Look at all those 10 times! Look at the big band in the background. Toast. There we go. Give me that ass. Get out of there. All the way off the screen. Oh man, I did actually really get that time. I had no mess. Let's go. 584 toots. Okay, I need one more S. That was my third S song. Look at them toots. Okay, we gotta do O Canada since Cow's here. O Canada, an anthem by Calixa Lavallee. Lavallee? La Vallée. Originally commissioned for the Saint Jean Baptiste Day Banquet in 1880, this didn't become the de facto anthem until 1939. You were told to come here because we're gonna play O Canada, Canada, Cal. It's for you. We're playing the song of your people. Are you ready? There are more baboons on Earth than humans. I don't know if that's true. These facts, I tell you. I tell you. New Justice S tier, let's go! Yeah! All for you, Cal. Love how bad it is. It's so good. It's so good. 451 toots. Okay, I think it's been enough time. We gotta go back to the applause. Thank you, Toki. Thank you. I felt like that was actually pretty good. I'm improving a little bit. We gotta collect now. How many boxes can I open? I got 707. I can do 15 sacks. Let's do all 15. Here we go, baby. All 15, baby. All in. All the money. Okay, what do we get? Sack butt. There we go. That's what it is. Oh, a basson is something else, but a sack butt. Did you know that early trombones from the Renaissance and Baroque eras are sometimes called sack butts? Yes, it's true. Look it up. Now you know. That's very true. I love these facts. They're so good, and they make me feel so good that I know about them. It's a sack butt. Like, look at this thing. Look at how dumb that looks. There's no horn at the end. It's just like a little tiny... It's as big as the mouthpiece. Of course, they S on all the anthem songs. Fair enough, fair enough. I mean, they are easy. Design your own. This trombone card is left intentionally blank so you can design your own. Ooh, can I draw on it then? I'll have to check after this. Another baboon. I already got one of these. These far old monkeys often called the trombones of the animal kingdom. I don't know why they're called the trombones of the animal kingdom. That card design is kind of nice. Roswell Rudd, legendary tromboner and composer who worked in free and avant-garde jazz, taught ethnomusicology, performed with Malian and Mongolian musics, and could eat 900 hot dogs per nanosecond. Thank you, Roswell. Very cool. Stupid hot dog. The hot dog things are getting me really good too. John Philip Sousa, the American March King. Sousa was arguably the greatest of the March composers and had a massive influence on the world of brass instruments. He only ate hot dogs in private. Of course he did. Polidoro da Caravaggio, 16th century Italian painter who painted what may have been the first artistic depiction of a woman playing a trombone in the panel Apollo with the Muses from 1520, excerpted above. She really do be playing a trombone, and her hand is... That looks very uncomfortable, the hand positioning she's got on her left hand. And that trombone looks like it's funky, but maybe that's what they look like. Bass clef. Favorite clef of the primordial bassoon... Baboon bass master... Jesus. Favorite clef of the primordial baboon bass master Ben. This clef represents dark, but there can be no dark without light. Mozart Music Store. What is this? This Austrian mage holds the key to the earwigging of Tempo Keep. He will light you up with the sound of his sweet keys. Thank you, game. Very cool. Okay, I still have zero turns. Claude Debussy, of course, we already got him. Franz Schubert. This Austrian composer with an immense body of work is considered one of the best of the 19th century, although he wasn't widely appreciated until after his death. His one-up, one-down collar style allowed him to more easily consume hot dogs. Of course. I hate this game. I can't with this game. I can't with this game. I can't this freaking game and the hot dogs and the game and the trombone and the boner jokes and the hot dogs. I can't do it. Yeah. I opened 15 of these. Oh my gosh, we got to keep going. Mouthpiece. This is where it all begins. The part of the trombone where your mouth goes, or your butt, I guess, as Toki has so graciously given to me. Or your butt, or you fart through. Don't put your mouth on the other parts. Without this, I just said you could. Don't trust this card. It's lying to you. You've got nothing. If you ever see a mouthpiece in real life, try blowing air into it. That won't work. You have to buzz your lips. No, I'm not going to watch that now, Toki. I'm not going to watch that now. Treble clef. Favorite clef of the primordial baboon Tooth Seeker Tom. This clef represents light, but there can be no light without dark. Or whoever else wants to see. I am going to look after the stream. I'm very excited. Gustav Mahler. What a guy. Is he a trombone guy? This Austrian-born composer was one of the leading conductors of his time. Due to his Jewish ancestry, his compositions were banned throughout much of Europe during the Nazi era, but they later achieved wide popularity. Okay, he's not a tromboner, he's just a composer. Igor Stravinsky, revolutionary Russian composer, best known for his thunderous ballet, The Rite of Spring. He could easily eat 35 hot dogs in one sitting, which may explain the power level evident in his music. Why does Gustav Mahler not have anything about hot dogs? What the heck, dude? What the heck, game? Where's his hot dog splash? Come on, dudes. Come on. Whatever this... What's the game dev? I forgot already. What's the freaking game dev? Wow, Holy Wow Studios. You're missing out on a gold mine here on Gustav Mahler. Brass. The most powerful element. Brass is used to create trombones and nothing else. Nothing else entirely. To this day, scientists have no idea where brass comes from. Man, the scientists are rough. Oh, we already saw the trumpet. Oh, man. I opened three of these. I got like 10 more to go. Blue eyes, white baboon. Blue eyes, white baboon. Number 49. One of the most powerful tromboner cards, the Blue-Eyes White Baboon, is the representation of the treble clef as it relates to Babi, the Egyptian defecation of the sacred Old World Hamadryas baboon. Deification, not defecate. Not defecation. Deification. I can't read, dude. Oh, there's Babi. There we go. Number 22. This ancient Egyptian deification, not defecation, the deification of Hamadryas baboon, whose name translates to bull of the baboons or chief of the baboons, was a deity of the underworld and is very relevant to this trombone game. I hate this game too, Toki. Rimsky-Korsakov, what a guy. This Russian composer, who infamously wielded two last names in order to double his power level, of course, was a master of orchestration and could eat a whole lot of hot dogs, although the exact number is unknown. John Philip Sousa again. We already saw him. Get out of here. Beethoven, this influential composer and pianist, best known for his Symphony No. 5, lost his hearing late in life, possibly as a side effect of eating 50 hot dogs in one sitting. Of course. Thank you, Beethoven. Very cool. C.W. Gluck. Jeezums, I read that three times wrong. Gluck was one of the first to introduce trombone into ballet and opera, beginning with Don Juan. This may have later influenced Mozart to use the trombone in his compositions. He could eat 30 hot dogs in one sitting. That's a freaking lot of hot dogs. Have you ever eaten that many hot dogs? I don't think I could eat that many hot dogs in a sitting. I may be a tromboner, but like, probably the maximum amount of hot dogs I could eat is like 10. I could probably eat more than 10, but like, jeezums, 30? That's a lot. Slide. Oh, that's a nice picture, actually. Marching band or... what is on the bells? What's going on there? Oh, I think that's just the shine. Okay. This is the funny part of the trombone that goes in and out. Note goes up, note goes down. Without this, you don't have a trombone. You just have a trumpet. Disgusting. Exactly! More things should have slides on them. Yo, Brass, I definitely got a mouthpiece you can blow onto. Jeez, I'm Zoshi. You're freaking little. You're little. What are the pickup lines? I can't. They're almost as bad as this game. Mussorgsky, Russian composer. Okay, we already read that guy. We already saw him. What we got next? Arthur Pryor. Oh, this guy. This prodigious Missouri-born trombonist who wrote some of the most well-known trombone pieces, played with Sousa's band, and was a prolific composer of band music. He could eat 9 hot dogs in one sitting. Dude, like, I could eat more hot dogs than that. already just said, like, man, what a guy. Mozart, prodigious Austrian composer of more than 600 pieces. One of the most well-known classical composers of all times. So he could eat up to 30 hot dogs in one sitting. What's with the hot dogs, dude? Where do you read those two? I don't understand. Hot dog. The timing. I can't do this game. Yum. Are these beefy treat sandwiches or something else entirely? No one knows for sure, but one thing is certain. They're every composer's favorite treat, even if not eaten. Simply holding these imbues one with power. That's true. I can get behind this logic. That is 100% true. Okay. Glissando. A glissando is a slide from one tone to the other. The trombone is one of the few instruments capable of performing a true smooth glissando. The clarinet can do one too, but it's really hard. And so can the trumpet. We already read those two. We already saw him. Béla Bartók. Considered one of the most important composers of the 20th century and among Hungary's greatest composers, he also helped create ethnomusicology through his study of folk music. He studied but never ate hot dogs. Now I gotta imagine studying hot dogs and what that would be like. Like the ice cream dude, have you seen the video of the ice cream dude that's like, creamy. Got that sweet aftertaste. That dude that like, he eats the ice cream like that, and he's like the ice creamologist or whatever. That's what this reminds me of now, and I'm trying to think of that with hot dogs. I just imagine you like swallowing a glizzy and going, yes, the beef in that was great. The unknown meat portions of that were also great. Yeah, exactly. You know what I mean. Arthur Pryor again. Rachmaninoff. This leading Russian-born composer, pianist, and conductor was one of the most popular of the late Romantic period. That's very true. When he ordered hot dogs, he'd request them as long as my name, please, and everyone would laugh. That's very true. I can't imagine they would lie about that. This game, no way. Trombone! There we go. Number 30? It's not number 1? Really? Without the trombone, none of us would be here. It is the glue that binds us together and the force that keeps us moving forward. Often called the baboon of instruments, it is the alpha and the omega. I guess so. I can't see it any other way now. I'm going to call my trombone a baboon. It's just the way it is. Franz Schubert. This Austrian composer with an immense body of work is considered one of the best composers of the 19th century, although he wasn't widely appreciated until after his death. His one up, one down collar style, we already read this guy, now I just realized, because he can eat hot dogs because of his collar. Tromboner cards! Number 36. Collectible cards featuring famous tromboners, legendary composers, and all sorts of incredible things. Everybody loves these cards. Collect them all or suffer the tragic consequences. Max Tundra. Oh, hey, let's use this guy. Maximalist electronic composer and producer of bespoke soups. Okay, then. In addition to Longtail Limbo, he produced a trio of critically acclaimed albums, which you should purchase immediately. I'll get right on that, for sure. 100%. Max Tundra again. Hot dog. Bill Watrous, let's go! Popular jazz trombonist of the modern era, who studied with jazz pianist Herbie Nichols while serving in the U.S. Navy. He was well known among trombonists for his technical skill and pleasant sound. Very true. I love Bill. Music. Music is what we call sounds made by trombones. We already read that. I've got so many more of these to go. Brass. Music. Claude Debussy. Mozart. Rachmaninoff. Blue Eyes White Baboon, of course. Slide. Treble Clef. Are we going to get a Black Eyes White Baboon? Black Eyes. Or Red Eyes Black Baboon? Gustav Holst! Let's go! I love this guy. This English composer, best known for his orchestral suite, The Planets, of course, also played the trombone professionally, which means he is worthy of our respect. Being English, he did not eat hot dogs. What a travesty. Franz Schubert, we've read. J.S. Bach. Johann Sebastian Bach is widely considered one of the most influential composers of all time. True. Partially due to his Baroque compositions, but mostly because he invented the hot dog. True. I can't win this game. The Watrous, glissando, trombone, blue eyes, white baboon. Give me a sec. Okay, I can't accord on these sacks. How many do I have? Oh, I've got extras of these? What can I do with the extra cards?
turd. Oh, I can turn it into a turd card. What does the turd do? What does a turd do? That's disgusting. What do I do with a turd? What's the point of turds? All duplicates. You can now summon the Blue Eyes Ultimate Baboon. What do I do with turds? What's the point of turds? Oh, man. Oh, okay. And all this stuff is still locked. I want to know what that is. But eventually, I guess we'll get to it. So let's play the rest of the songs, and then we could probably... we'll see what to do after that. Rosamund. It's a polka by Jaromir Vejvoda. This polka, originally written by a Czech musician, swept the world in popularity throughout World War II. I don't know if I know this one. The trombone is not related to the French horn. They're just friends. True! I'm so bad now! What happened? The hot dogs have ruined my brain! I don't know the song, so that's why it's bad. Wait, do I have 4 stars? Or 4 S's? I also only had 3. Honestly, that one was not too bad. I got a lot of nasties. But overall, okay, a B. We'll take a B. Yeah, all the national anthems and the very first one. Okay, all right. If I got all the S's, then let's see what the baboon thing can do. Baboon! I'm excited. I can't wait to figure out what this might be. S, 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 S. Ooh, okay. Now what? 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 Wait. It actually scared me. It actually scared me. I can't with this game. That must be the jump scare. All right. Hark! Art thou the one who hath been knocking on my little hatch? How do you answer? Yes, it was me. Ah, thou art truthful. That is good. Is a knocking not what hatches are for, after all? I don't know about that. I seeketh the trombone champ. Is it thine wish to become the champ? Sure. Oh, that is good news. Alloweth me to introduce myself. I am the primordial baboon, Tootseeker Tom. Oh no, you're the treble clef guy. We hate you. Allow me to show you something. Feast thine eyes upon the toot vessel. What is this? What is it for? How does this affect my life personally? These are questions for which I have long since forgotten the answers. My bad. But this I do recalleth. The toot vessel requires toots. Feed it toots and the clef shall awaken. That's why it's called the toot vessel, you see. It's literally a vessel for toots. Anyway, fill the vessel with toots so that the treble clef may awaken. I don't want to awaken the treble clef. Also, I used all my toots on Gotcha. So I need to go get more toots. I gotta get more toots for the baboon. Oh my gosh. We gotta get more toots. What are we gonna do without the toots? There's so much in this game, what the heck? Trombone Fuerte. By holy wow, it's a meringue? Our sad attempt at composing a meringue song, a fast-paced Latin American dance originating in the Dominican Republic. 9 stars, a lot of tears, and a lot of slides. Okay, I'm not looking forward to this. Prehistoric trombones were 40 feet long and could weigh over 600 pounds. True! Give me the B, you know you want to. Yeah, let's go. I'm an average tromboner. I can trombone with the worst and the best of them because I'm the middle. All right, this is the last song and then we can go and try to get some more S's. Trombones do not float in water. That's true. So do not actually drop your trombone into the river last week. I love this game. Actually pretty good. Let's take an S on that one. Come on, baby. You know you want to. Yeah! I'll take an S on that, baby. 649 toots for that. Just one song, baby. Okay, back to some of these to get some S's and try to get some more toots for that little baboon thing. Cows love the sound of a trombone because they are smart. Absolutely true. No lies here. Can't imagine anything else different would be. I think it was right to turn the... the scroll speed down. Way better. It actually sounds like an actual song by somebody. Maybe like by a 12-year-old, but it sounds like an actual song. I'll take it. Next song. S for that baby. 415 or whatever. Old Gray Mare. Okay, this one was a B, so this one would be a little bit harder. Playing trombone in your apartment is a great way to make friends with your neighbors. Absolutely true. Can confirm. I have apartment and neighbors. I'm gonna go to bed. Fine, sounds good. Thanks for stopping by, Moss. Appreciate you. I feel like I'm also losing. I don't know how I'm losing my mind and what we're doing, but we're here. I'm getting better at this game somehow. That was only an A? Come on, baby! I got 9 nasties. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. I improved a little bit. We went from a B to an A. That's fair. I'll take that. Let's see if we can keep on going. I'm just going to go down the list again and see if we can get some more S's. So by the name, the trombone does not have any bones. That's true. But do you know what the favorite instrument of the skeleton is, right? You know what the skeleton's favorite instrument is? Focusing so hard. let's go. Bone flute. No. The favorite instrument of the skeleton is the bongos, of course. What else would they like? They're like beating on their hips. The bongos. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Bongos. Because, of course, the skeleton's favorite instrument is the bongos. Why would it be bone flute? Why would it be trombone? No way. It's a house song? Is it really? Jeez. There are between 2 and 4 spiders living inside the average trombone. No! No! It's such a terrible statistic. I hate that. Honestly, not bad. I don't think I can S that, but oh, it's so close. Okay, so 499 toots. How many toots do I got now? I think honestly we have enough for the baboon, because it was only like 1700 or something. Okay, I got another one. Thank you, Mr. Baboon. Fill the vessel with toots so that the treble clef may awaken. 2500. I got that. I got that. I can have that many. What are we going to do opening the treble clef? What does this do? The toot vessel awakens. Oh? Hello? Click the chest 99 times? My cookie clicker skills have come in handy for this! Congrats, you played the video game a lot and unlocked a thing. Character Polygon. Okay. Ah, so a chest of treasure poppeth out. Fascinating. However, I feel that there are more hidden within that vessel. Oh, to unlock them all, I have to do 2,500 every time? Yes, I am certain that the toot vessel can be further awakened. Fill the vessel with toots so that the treble clef may awaken. So what did I unlock then? Unlocked a playable character. Right? Polygon. What does this do? All these would be 2,500 for each of these? Oh, jeez. Okay, I gotta see what this looks like. We'll do a national anthem, just for ease sake. God save the king, I guess. Just to see what this... The first trombone was invented in 20 million BC, of course. Nothing incorrect about that statement. Oh, geez, now I can't see my character at all.
Hey,
I love that you can see the trombone, but not the character. At the end gets me every time, dude. Was that another S? S, baby! Ooh, all the way, almost all the way off the screen. Okay. 506 toots for that. I could just farm this song. I could literally just farm this song. But I think, because I've played everything and I figured we're at the end of this, I could maybe farm off stream or something like that. But for now, I think that's enough for today. I think that's enough for today. We did a lot. We accomplished we did every song. I did every song. I got S in some of them. We got the baboon boy. There's so much more to unlock though. I'll work on that off stream, I think, and then maybe come back to another day. But for now, this was so fun. I enjoyed this game. I hope you guys had a good time. Can't click them all.
Bang, 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 bang.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. I had a great time. I hope you guys had a great time. That was a good 2-hour stream there. I'll see you guys again next week, freaking Saturday at 6 p.m. or so. Let me switch over my end screen here. I had a good time. I may have been on acid. I may have set everybody else in this on acid, and we may all go home with mental scars, but we had a good time, and that's what matters. I'm so tired. This game was a lot. So thanks for coming again. Don't forget, you can subscribe and get some fun emotes. You can use your bits to play stuff at me. You can also use your channel points to just play stuff at me, because nobody's gonna give me money. Who am I kidding? and you can also use your Twitch Prime subs to give me money if you want to, but that's up to you. I appreciate you guys. I hope that you guys have a wonderful weekend, a wonderful evening, a wonderful night, a wonderful day. Whatever it is that you are experiencing, I hope it's a good time. And I will see you all next week. Bye-bye!